today. Featuring George on the 12th string for this one.